What's good, MTL Nation? It's your boy Mario. We finally got the long-awaited Donda from Kanye West. He dropped it randomly on Sunday at 7 a.m. Central Standard Time Zone. And we finally got it, man. We finally got it, bro. Long-awaited album. Now, this album is really long. It's 1 hour and 48 minutes. The Jail Part 2 track is like blacking out. I don't know why. So that might not be available. That's track 24. But yeah, this is a long album. It doesn't really show any features, so I'm guessing the features are hidden. But from what I see, yeah, it's just a long album, bro. And I think it's hidden features. And I ain't really been paying attention to none of the live events that Kanye's been having, because I wanted to get my raw reaction of the whole album. I didn't want to listen to no snippets or no live performances. I wanted to wait for this album reaction. We finally got it. So yeah, let's just jump into it, y'all. Let's just jump into it. First song, Donda Chin.
Donda, 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 Donda.
I'm gonna probably be skimming through it, to be honest, because I don't want the video to be too long, you know what I mean? Alright, Kanye, thanks for wasting my time. Is that his mother saying it? If that's his mother saying it, RIP, because didn't she pass away? Yeah, RIP to Donda. RIP to Donda. Next track, we got Jail. Is this the one with the baby? Oh. Production is amazing so far. Put it in such a catchy saying. Ooh, okay, yay. All right, let me skim it a little bit. Let me skim it. It's going. That was Jay-Z, right? So I guess he didn't take it off. Guess he took it off the album. In my cell, that's my celly. Made in the image of God. Right. That's a selfie. Ooh. Pray for Bell, Lord, help me. This is a nice song. Down, this is a nice I'm intro with your song. Baby when I like how the beat is the same, but like, it's so hard. Stone, throne, over, and Jesus, like Moses and Jesus. You're not in control of my thesis. Nice, man. You already nice. Know what I think. If they take me to jail, come on, girl. Maybe that's why it's called Jail Part 2. You know what hell look
like? Oh, I feel like the part two is like the second versions of those songs.
I think Jail Part 2 is blacked out because the baby's management ain't clear him for the album yet. Still, it's a hell of a life. Up, man. Yeah. I think, yeah, a little something at the end. And, you know, we ain't trying to listen to it. Like, we just gonna skim through it. I'm just gonna be skimming through. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Like, it's a long album. But yeah, we got next song, God Breathe. Y'all hear this beat? Can't even be having the craziest beats, I swear. No God breed on this. Oh, I heard a little bit of this from the live. Ooh, who this? Let me know who this is in the comments below. Yeah, this is a nice song. This is a nice song. Yo, who is this? I really want to know. Ooh, this be crazy, man. This be real crazy, man. All right. Now we finna move on to track 4, Off the Grid. Oh, yeah, I heard a little bit of this too. This is one of the more upbeat songs. Is that like what car in the background? What? Ooh. Yo, Playboi Carti is like a hit or miss, bro. Like, Whole Lotta Red, I was like, I liked half of the songs, and the other half was like, you know, man to me. It wasn't that great of an album to me, but it had like 11, 13 good songs, man. But this feature sounds really good, in my opinion. Is this, oh man, it's not like, it's not explicit. But Playboi Carti did snap on it though. This Fabio, the beat just changed up too. It's like more what's it called? The drill. Oh,
my god. Yo, Fabio got a long verse, man. Oh my god. He killed it, so I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, I've been skimming this song. I've been skimming all the songs. So man, bro, but this might be the hardest one I heard so far, man. This might be the hardest one I heard so far.
Adam could never be black, cause a black man never shares rib.
I get it. Black food, black people food, man. Adam can never be black cause he wouldn't share a rib. Cause, oh my god, bro. But yeah, track number 5, Hurricane. Is this The Weeknd? This gotta be Weeknd, right? Weeknd sounds so good on this, man. This is a beautiful track, man. This production, bro. Weeknd and Lil Baby on a track together, bro. What? Yeah. This is a great song. That's a good song. We just finna move on, though, because, you know, I ain't trying to make the video too long. Now I got the next song, Praise God. This be hard. This Kanye talking? I don't think this is Kanye, but I don't know who it is. Travis Scott. Oh, hey, Kanye. How you just slid in on that? Oh my god, this is hard. They went back to back. This is a no skip album so far. Who is this, bro? I don't recognize this guy's voice, bro. I don't think it's Kanye or Travis, bro. I don't know who this guy is. Is this Baby Keem? Can't be, right? Is it Baby Keem, bro? I only heard one Baby Keem song, and that was that song with Kendrick that just dropped a few days ago. But this sounds like Baby Keem a little bit. Alright, man. That was another fire track by Kanye on Donda, bro. We just finna get the next track, Jonah. So who's this guy singing right now? Kanye and Jay still brothers. They still billionaires, Jay-Z and Kanye. Because I did think that they was beefing before. I didn't really get into all that crazy stuff, but it seems like they patched it up. I wasn't scared to die for him. That was my big. And this is a Lil Durk spin, bro. This is a Lil Durk, man. He's been doing so good, man. Shout out to Chicago, man. I'm from Chicago. But yeah, shout out to Lil Durk. Can't get no money like that. Holy Father. Another fire track by Kanye, man. Yeah, we just move on to track 8, OK. His beats, man. Oh, he's crazy, bro. Ooh, I like how this is starting so far. Oh, he throwing shade. This is Lil Yachty? Lil Yachty goaded, by the way. Shout out Lil Yachty. Moment of silence. RIP the juice. If they say it's up, it's up. I don't need. Man. Yeah. Shout out Juice WRLD, man. Shout out Juice WRLD. Dang, bro, do y'all think if Juice WRLD was still alive, he would have been on this album? Because it seems like Kanye West wants this to be album of the year for sure. It's long. It got all the tracks. With all these tracks, just so many features on it. We had Lil Baby so far, Weeknd. We had all these big artists, man. And who knows what other tracks we got? We're on track 8, and there's like, what, 27? Oh my god, like, this is gonna be crazy, man. Like, shout out to Juice, man. He probably would have been on this album, not gonna lie. Who is this? I want to say this Lil Durk, but I don't think so. Yeah, that's another fire track, man. There's another, yo, 8 for 8. We in next track, Junior. Tell him this. Oh. It's Playboy Cardi again? So I guess he does have repeat features. So the last person on that other song must have been Lil Durk, because this is Playboy Cardi again, bro. Now I like how Playboy Cardi is sounding on this, bro. Like, he sounds good on this.
Yeah, man, that track was fire, bro. That track was fire. We finna get on next track 10, Believe What I Say. Oh, I like this, man. This feels like his older sound, bro. By the way, speaking of older sound, how old do you think some of these songs is on the album, man? Because I know he planned to drop this last year in 2020 around July or August. And he hasn't, bro. So, like, how long y'all think these songs is old? Like, these were probably recorded in 2019 or 18 or who knows, man. Oh, I like this. Hey, I don't know what it is about this, but this reminds me of, like, Kanye's older songs. I don't know why. Like, they all good, but, like, this one feels like it's, like, the 2010s eras, man. Yeah, man, I don't know. That probably one of my favorite tracks. Like, it's top up there. Like, it's up there, man. Just for, it feels like so nostalgia listening to it. I don't know why. It feels like I heard it before, but I haven't, bro. I don't know. I get some nostalgia from it, bro. But we finna get up to track 11, 24. That's the name of the track, 24. Bro, I love Kanye, man. He's just so, yo, he's amazing, bro. Oh, man, yo, like, it's just beautiful music, bro. We gonna be, yo, this is the part I was hearing, bro. This is the part I heard in the first live, man. This part I heard, bro. Yeah, man, that track is fire, man. Yo, I had every one of these songs to my playlist, except the first one, the Donda chant, obviously, because that's like an intro. But yeah, all these songs are fire, bro. We're going to track 12, Remote Control. Ooh. Who is this? Is this Young Thug? Is this Young Thug, bro? What is this robotic sound, bro? Yeah, nah, this gotta be Thugger, bro. This gotta be Thugger. Yo, he's snapping on this, bro. Yo, he's snapping. I swear, sometimes it be sounding like Young Thug, but sometimes it don't, bro. But either way, it's fire, bro. It's fire. Next track, Moon. It's one of the more mellow songs, man, and I like it. I like mellow songs. Who is this, y'all? Let me know who this is. Man, this was a beautiful track, man. This was a beautiful track, man. I like that track. We can get the next track, Heaven and Hell. Kanye got the most unique beats, man. I say this a lot in this reaction, but I'm for real. Jesus, okay, he's just flowing, bro. I can feel your pain now. He's just flowing. My problems, no more argue. The build up. Never too late for him. Save you. This show, movie, cause no one could play you. Devil, lay down. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is good. This is good, bro. Devils, pray now. Hold up. No peace. Oh, my God. This might be my... I don't know, man. Just so many, like, they're all so good, bro. It's hard to pick a top three, bro. This one is high up there. Hey, this is hard, man. This is hard, man. Track 15, Donda.
And to all of you, I thank you so much for your support.
Is this his mom talking? I could be wrong, but I mean, it's named Donda. So I would be assuming. To me, man, this is just wholesome, man. This is just wholesome, bro. What he has meant to be. Yeah, he just dedicated this song to his mother, man. R.I.P. Donda, man. I know that must have really hurt, man. Yeah, R.I.P., man. This is a beautiful track, man. This is a beautiful track. Yo, this album finna make a lot of people cry. Like, it really is gonna make a lot of people cry. I'm not gonna add that one to my album to my playlist because I feel like that's more of like an interlude. So yeah, but that is a beautiful track. I get the message, but. Yeah, it's just not like a song. It's just like, you know, interlude. But yeah, next track, Keep My Spirit Alive. Who is this singer right here, y'all? Let me know. This beat is hard, bruh. I like this beat. Who is that rapping? Like, who is this rapping, bruh? So I'ma leave it in God's hand. I'm sorry, but I don't know any feature on this song, bro. Like, maybe I just can't remember the voice that well, but yo, I need help with this track. I need help. They all sound good though. They all sound good. Don't get me wrong though. Doctor said I wouldn't walk no more. Now I stand. Doctor said I couldn't walk no more, so I stand. Man. Avaconda, but Wakanda is kinda like what we about to make. And who gonna make it? Ooh, I like that. I like that, man. Oh, Kanye snapping on this one, bro. He
he really slapping on this one, bro. Fire track, man. Fire track. Next song, Jesus Lord. This one is 8 minutes, man. I'm finna definitely be doing some skimming on this one, bro. Alright. Come on, Kanye. Nah, sometimes I be wondering who be on his, like, his little hooks right there with them voice effects. I feel like that might be him, bro. Who is this? Who is this? I shake the tectonic plates of the game if I lay one vocal. Oh my god. Temples of Papa Volta. As sure as the DOJ confirmed these equals will, I can change this man is snapping. This man is snapping, bro. Yeah, man, that was a good track, man. It's definitely going on players. Definitely, boy. We going to track 18 new Kanye just. What can he not do? Lee, what can he do? Always got a nice chorus, man. Nice. Make me new again. So he was just talking about, like, you know, being reborn. Like he said, so if I lived 100 times, I mean, I had 100 wives. Like he's just talking about being reborn, man. Yeah. This is hard. This is a hard track. This album is beautiful, bro. Like I bet a lot of people have been crying on this album. Like a lot of people most definitely was crying on this album, man. Especially on the Donda song, man. Yeah, this song is this. I hope it's beautiful. We finna get the next track, 19 Tell Division. This sounds a little more darker than the other track. No way. He got Pop Smoke on Donda, bruh. What? But you could tell, like, you know, it wasn't like Pop Smoke actually in the studio with him, cause like the quality is like, you know, the mixing is not that great. But hey, he tried having Pop Smoke on it, so that's respect, man. And how much I want to bet X would have been on this album, he was still alive, man. RIP X, man, cause Kanye did admit to really admit to liking X a lot, man. This was much better if I didn't hear that beat in the background, man. It felt like he had his headphones all the way up in the studio. Like, you know, I don't know if y'all ever made a song, like, if y'all know, like, if y'all recording in the booth and y'all got y'all microphone, like, right here and y'all headphones and you recording on, like, listening to beat while you're singing your verses, you can hear the beat in your raw vocals, man. Like, I don't know, man. Yo, Kanye wasn't even on that song, bro. It was just Pop Smoke. This literally was just Pop Smoke. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I don't really like this song. I don't know. Maybe if that beat wasn't in the background to distract you, like, it sounded like rushed and, like, you know, sloppy edited. I don't know. That's a skip for me. That is the first skip for me. This not even none of their fault, bro. It just sucks that his life was taken so soon that he couldn't actually be on this album with Kanye. So yeah, that's unfortunate, man. But yeah, that's a skip for me. I like the message, though. I like the message in the lyrics, though. I do not get why he put it on the album. But yeah, track 20, Lord, I Need You. Kanye love his God, man. He love his Jesus, man. This beat is nice and just smooth, bro. They rented a room. We bought the resort. God got me, baby. God got the children. They rented a room. We bought the resort. Oh, my God, bro. There's no way this is Kanye, bro. Like, I know Kanye got vocals, but like this, bro. Am I tweaking, bro? I don't know, bro. That was a good track, man. We figured out the track 21, Pure Souls. Right off the bat with lyrics. And I cannot sell my soul. Yo, I know who this is, but I can't think of it at the moment, bro. This is Roddy Ricch. Roddy Ricch is amazing, bro. He's nice. They said I was mad at the Grammys, but I'm looking at my Grammy right now. Put up on this south side, and we outside. This south side. Hey, he repping the south side, man. Who is this? Yo, who is this, man? Nah, that was fire. That was fire. Let me add this real quick. But yeah, next track, 22, come to life.
I had a high so long. I've been in the dark for so long. Night is always dark.
Oh,
for
Kanye. Oh, my God, Kanye, man.
I don't want to die alone. I don't want to die alone.
This is beautiful, brother.
I get mad when she gone.
Oh, yeah, this is beautiful.
And maybe they come.
So many people go cry on this album, bro. I swear, bro. I swear, man. This is beautiful, bro. This is beautiful. That was one of the most beautiful songs on the album, man. That was probably, yeah, that was one of the most beautiful songs on the album, man. It was a single. I thought it was going to be a feature because it was 5 minutes long, but that was beautiful. That piano was amazing. Shout out to who was on the piano, man. It was Kanye, man. I know Kanye producing his beats sometimes, but, yo, that was hard, bro. That was hard. Next track, 23, No Child Left Behind. Who was this, bro? Let me, like.
No child left behind.
I'm trying to think, like, could it be P&B Rock? It could be P&B Rock, man, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I don't know who this is. It could be P&B Rock, though, but I could be wrong.
He's done miracles on me.
I like it. I already like it, man. I like Kanye's, his production, bro. Like, the beats either switch up. Like, they don't always stay the same, man. They always switch up. They just keep progressing. And yo, it's just crazy, man. It's just crazy. Yeah. That was a good track right there. Track 24, we can't even hear that, man. Jail Part 2, that's the one with DaBaby. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can pull up DaBaby's verse on YouTube or something real quick. Let me see. Here we go.
I said one thing they ain't like, threw me out like they ain't care for me. Threw me out like I'm garbage, huh? And that food that y'all took off my table, you know that feed my daughters, huh?
Yeah, they talk about her, really them canceling her.
I'm getting snakes about my grass, nigga, that's a good habit. I'm ready for war, let's get at him and teaming up, ain't gonna help.
Even, like, y'all can say whatever about DaBaby, but his flow is always amazing, bro.
Just me and God, shit, nigga, I'm good at it. Matter of fact, I'm great at it. Myself, I'm back at it. How did these people try to tell me how to talk? Don't know what I seen and what I was taught. My mom worked 2-3 jobs to take care of 3 of her kids. My uncle,
oh my God.
Raised by the drug dealers, killers, and the junkies. Mama couldn't save us because she had to get the.
Nah, yeah. The baby snapped on this. The baby snapped on this, man.
Getting too hard to catch it, ain't it? You and your girl arguing. You don't like how she accolated. Giving it everything that you can give, and you don't get half the patience. You was busy hustling. The things come with your hustle. They got in the head corrupted. A year that's probably what happened.
Yo, nah. The baby was hard, yeah.
Ground, I ain't even have a basis. I read the affidavit. Let's see what it is with you. The only thing I did to you was always keep it real.
The baby, man. Ever since people were saying like DaBaby had the same flow in every song, he been changing it up a lot lately. I ain't gonna lie, he had something to prove. Alright, so we're gonna get to track 25, Okay Part 2. So I'm guessing these part twos is like the original songs but with a different feature on it. That's what I'm guessing. Yeah, this song was hard, man. What was this? She got a thick accent, though. Oh, she's snapping, bro. Nah, she's snapping. She's flowing. Oh my God, she's good, bro. She's good. Yeah, I don't know who this is, man. I still don't know who this is. Yo, I swear, I be thinking this is Lil Durk, but I don't be wanting to sound dumb. It's gonna be somebody like different, bro. I don't know who this is, man. But yeah, they did their thing on that track. They did their thing. Next track, Junior Part 2. Yeah, Playboy Carter was already on the first one, wasn't he? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was. Yeah, that's just hard, man. Yeah, this is hard, bro. Ooh, I like that. I don't really know what's the difference between the first one and the second one. Like, I only heard the first one once, so, like, I could have missed something, but, yeah, I don't tell the difference, but it's still fire, bro. It's still fire. I'm still finna add that, because if I keep listening to it, I'm gonna know what the difference was. But yeah, next, the last track on the album, Jesus Lord Part 2.
Side of the mountain like earth through. Every knee bowed.
Nah, this song is to the monk who visit hard, bro.
I ain't meet him, but my mom's is with him.
God. He never met God, but he knew his mama. Yo, that's deep, bro. That's deep.
I was born to rock a crown. Yeah, I knocked it down.
Oh my God, man. This.
But out here we turned it brown.
How can you contaminate holy water, bro? This got snapped, bro. This got really snapped, though.
You from a different soil. Your flame too low for that water to boil.
This guy killing it. Like, every bar he's been saying, bro, it was always hard, man. He's so good, bro.
Always look him in the face when I deal with my eye. I'm from the bottom, but Lord knows it's better up top.
Like I said, I was skimming through these songs, so I don't know, like, if I missed this guy in the first part or something, but nah, he is spazzing, though.
Bring the coffin in, Lord knows, I just really want to see you walk again. $1 million cash,
man.
To the offering. They could talk
this
about
deep,
me all they
bro.
Want.
This
I'm
deep.
Talk to him. Some get shot in their mouth, never talk again. After that, they go and give veneers or the porcelain.
Nah, Kanye did good with these feature choices, I ain't gonna lie. Who's this, bro?
And before you go to war, know it's honor and friend. They'll be vomiting on the toilet after last night.
Now, guys, that was Donda, man. That was Donda, bro. Great album, man. I think that was a great album. Personally, my bad, y'all. I don't know why my microphone keep cutting in and out all the time. But, yeah, nah, this was a great album, bro. This was a great album. Yo, there's so many good albums that came out this year. We had Happier Than Ever, Trip at Night, Tyler the Creator's album. A lot of good projects that came out recently, bro. And they're all just good, man. But yo, Kanye, he got it. He did his thing, bro. Great album, man. Great features. Everybody did their thing. The production was great. Engineers did their thing. It's beautiful, bro. Man, the hype was really real. The build-up, and you know, it was all executed perfectly, man. There was only one skip on this album, in my opinion. And, hey, man, it's not even Pop Smoke's fault, bro. It's not even Pop Smoke's fault. But, yeah, this album was great, man. I really like it, yeah. Yeah, I really like it, man. The hype was real, man. Long-awaited album, man. But I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Like and subscribe. Share this video right now. Support the channel. And I'll see you guys next week. Peace out.